That night we went to our duty, and there was such a little hill, and downstairs down was a creek and a flour mill. So I says, you know, you guys, I'm gonna go down and see if there's somebody, I can catch somebody down by the mill. So I went by the mill, nobody followed me, nobody looked where I'm going. No, I came to the mill, I look around, nobody was following me, nobody was calling me. So I just, being a good Christian, I made my cross on my forehead and took across the border.